Hello friends, so today we'll be learning about the edu domain. So this domain was invented in the year of 1985 and this is used for educational institutions. So if you see the educational institutions from the United States of America, then you can see that it is mostly used in those institutions. For example, Stanford University will be using stanford.edu. Hope you like the video. Thank you, friends.